I'll never forget the first horse I rode. He was a mean, mean looking horse. He had big black eyes. Where his ears were supposed to be, were big ears. And his teeth were all bare. And he was just scary. So I got on top of that horse and I grabbed a hold of the horn and got myself as tight as I could. Pulled my feet in really tight, got my hand up in the air, pulled my hat down tight. Let her go, boys, let her go. And that horse took the bucket. He took the bucket, he tried to throw me off. He twisted left, twisted right. Forward and back, he tried and he tried. Until finally, the lady from Walmart said, "Sir, get the hell off that horse, not the kids." This is for Jeannie Doyle, saddle up, boys!